Equivalent fractions are fractions that represent the same value, even though they look different. For example, 1/2 equals 2/4. Different numbers, but they both have the same value. What fraction is this? 1/4. 1 is our numerator, and 4 is our denominator. How about if our denominator was 8? Can we find the equivalent fraction? Well, firstly, we're going to draw one hole the same size as we did before. Unlike our quarter, our fraction below has 8 parts. So I need to equally divide one hole into 8 parts. We can use this diagram to calculate how many eighths are equivalent to 1/4. So I'll colour in 1/8. You can see that 1/8 is smaller than 1/4. So let's colour in 2/8. You can now see that 1/4 has the same value as 2/8. So therefore, 1/4 equals 2/8. But you don't need to draw diagrams to find equivalent fractions. Although drawing can usually be really helpful, you can work it out by multiplying and dividing. Here we have a quarter, and we're going to see how many eighths equal a quarter. You can see that we've got both denominators. Now, using multiplication or division, how do I get the number 4 to turn into the number 8? I times it by 2. I double it. Whatever I do to the denominator at the bottom, I need to also do to the numerator to keep it proportional. I times this by 2, so I'm going to times the numerator by 2. One times 2 is 2. 1/4 equals 2/8. Now, instead of just leaving it there, we can double check it. We use multiplication, so I'm going to use the inverse operation, division, to check. Using division, how can I turn my numerator 2 into the number 1? I can divide it by 2, and of course, whatever I do to the numerator, I do to the denominator to keep it proportional. And 8 divided by 2 is 4. Thank you very much for watching. I hope this video was helpful. Have a lovely day.